Everyone wants to be happy. However, happiness can mean different things to different people. For example, for one person, it may mean being in a good relationship, while for someone else, it may mean having a lot of money. So here is the question. How do you define happiness? And do you need to make any effort to achieve your happiness? Please explain. Lester Ling.
Hey, I'm the last one. I hope they save the last for the best. Happiness. This is a feeling that I have right now. This is a feeling that when I get up out of bed, it's there when the alarm clock gets off. Because happiness is something that is in your heart. Happiness is the ability to appreciate what you have every day, and the beauty that you see, be able to hear people like Jana or Mike. And we are such a fortunate people. Where we live, the age that we live in, the excitement, the technology, it is just an exciting time to be alive. And yet, there are people that aren't happy. They wish they could have this thing or that thing. They wish they could be in a different relationship. Poor people. My gosh, we have so much around us to be thankful for, and the happiness that is a gift to us daily. So, your definition of happiness, it's probably different for you, it's probably different for you, but for me, it's being able to be content, to savor what's before me every single day. Every meal is a banquet. Every girl is a princess. Every day is a party, because happiness is there. All you have to do is go to the table and put it on your plate. In conclusion, are you happy? Are you wanting something that's not there, or are you appreciating what you have abundantly every day? Are you enjoying the gifts God has put into your hands? Are you a happy person? If you ask me, you betcha. Contest master.
Happiness means different things to different people. For me, I realized this year that happiness is about things you don't expect. I will explain. A year ago, my mentor asked me to be president of the Taichung Toastmasters Club. I told her that she had to be crazy. I don't want the headache. Would you want the headache? Who would take on so much responsibility willingly? But you want to know one thing that I realized? Sometimes happiness comes in the most unexpected things in life. For example, when I help to lead others, I realize that by helping them with their speeches, by guiding them during meetings, I was able to not only help them, but I was able to help myself. That gave me an incredible amount of happiness. Also, when you're a leader, you're able to find that there's people in the world who aren't always as blessed as you are. They have a lot of difficulties. Our members are like everyone else. They have their own share of problems. However, as a leader in my club, I was able to be able to help them and guide them. Finally, being a mentor, being the president of the club required that I was not only a mentor to two of my members, I was also a mentor, I had to be a mentor for my entire club. So many times when you say to yourself, wow, okay, happiness, what does that mean? Well, it can mean a variety of things. But for me, I found that happiness comes in those unexpected surprises in life. Those things where you initially think, there's no way that I would want to do something like that. But guess what? Many times, it can happen to you. So as a result, being president of the Taichung Toastmasters Club gave me a happiness that I never thought could be possible. It gave me an opportunity to help others. It gave me an opportunity to be able to mentor other people. But most importantly, it gave me an opportunity to lead our club in a positive new direction. Contest Master.
I am truly happy to be here today and have the chance to answer this question for all of you. As was stated in the question, there are different conceptions about what may make you happy. A relationship, in my opinion, although I'm very happy in my relationship, the answer is no, that's not the magic cure. Money? Definitely not. I've read studies where money can make you just as unhappy as it can make you happy. So, my answer to the meaning of happiness lies within myself, just as the answer to your happiness lies within you. While you depend on yourself for your happiness, can you do it alone? My answer to that is also no. I just want to bring up a story of something that happened to me just a few moments ago while waiting in the room to come out here. A great supportive group of contestants were there. A woman glanced at my palm and said, "Oh, the lines on your palm. They mean that you will try to be together and succeed in life, but you really will always have to depend on yourself." While I think that that's true, I've done a lot in my life independently. I'm an older single woman, so relationships aren't the answer for me thus far. I'm a teacher, so we know that money also is not the key to my happiness. But I find that finding what I really want to do, what makes me feel like a success, and then finding other people who also find what they want to do and share their stories of success, drive, and determination. So while I'm waiting in the room with all the other contestants, feeling all of their drive, all of their nervous energy, but ultimately, it's all in us striving to be happy, to come out here to succeed, to impress the people in the audience, and to bring a smile to everyone's face. So, although relationships can make you happy, money has the potential to make you happy. Look inside yourself and look for people who can help you, and I believe that you can find your happiness. Thank you.